She's really a hard worker, to say. You know, it was not easy. And finally, she made it. She did it.
We almost forgot.
Oh, yeah, the good friend of ours. Yeah, John Gambi. Doing English, the teacher, and also did maths.
From second, from first year to second year. Yeah. So, he has worked really hard, I think.
Sure,
sure. He's also graduated. So, that's the team that came from Chama Boarding, and that was 2009 Intake. Yeah, we've met a lot of friends.
And the building you're seeing behind that is actually our school education, right?
Yeah, that's the school.
That's school for education. Sports so it's actually behind there. Yes, something is coming. Actually, that's where I had my first examination in that door. That one.
It's not an easy thing writing your exam.
Oh, I know you can. But you're scared.
Yeah. So, you know, it takes. No courage, and everything is done. It's
very good. Okay, we are from church. Mm-hmm. And this day today is what, man? 11th of September. Yeah, you know, a lot of people know this day as the day when. The Twin Towers, when the Twin Towers in America, is it Twin Towers?
It's called the Twin Towers.
Is it the what's that other building?
I've forgotten, but anyway, basically you are talking
Pentagon,
The
Pentagon.
Basically, when, you are talking about the September 9/11.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure. It's actually the day that our friends there, you can say, celebrating the lives of those heroes who were lost.
Sure.
And that is actually the clinic. See, we call it Munza Clinic. And everything here has got a name starting with Munza. And we've been also. Unza students.
So everything started with Unza.
Yeah, Unza.
We have been the likes of Unza Blue.
Unza Blue.
Unza Brown.
Sure. And the person we are seeing there coming, that's actually the roommate. We call him Lord Julius.
Hey.
Lord Julius. This one. The Lord, you can say something? Actually, it's dark here.
But
come.
Yeah, I'm okay. Big Leo, where are you coming from? You're coming from church?
Church, yes,
wow,
man.
That's nice.
We went to church, you know?
Oh, I can see. Yeah, I hope you prayed for some of us, because as you can see, some of us have got issues. But never mind. I'll check you out. Let me just see someone.
All right.
See you, Big Leo.
It's actually been good.
Big Leo, this is.
And I'm with the Lord, yeah?
The crying Lord Jesus. But that was
the team,
my
brother. Yeah. So these two gentlemen, you know.
Yeah, that's the deacon speaking.
Yeah.
The deacon.
They have been very good to me, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Yeah, we spent much of the time together. We've shared a lot, you know.
It's actually, you know, when it comes unexpected, you know, that's when.
Okay, let me.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Ah, that is my hand. Okay. You're shaking him. What you are seeing is President 6.
This is the mighty ruins. I hope most of you have heard about you know, Unza ruins. You know, the mighty ruins.
The might, actually.
This is where monks, real monks, you know,
stay.
So, this is it's a very, very interesting place to stay.
They say, if you haven't been at the ruins, you haven't been at Unza, because this place is actually, you can say, the headquarters.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
The capital city.
Exactly.
Sure.
This is the capital seat of Unza. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is the mighty wind. Yeah. So, there are a lot of interesting stuff in this residence. The monks.
Monks.
Yeah.
And the monks, by the way, is actually carpenter, right?
Carpenter.
Mm-hmm. Prepared by the monks. Wait, the monks was...
Yeah. So, yeah, this is the mighty ruin.
And that room,
this,
at the corner, right?
Have you seen?
Ours.
Mm-hmm. This block. So, yeah.
That one, at the corner, mm-hmm.
Have you seen that?
I can see your
first tower. Wow, that's my first tower.
The green one.
The green one. Mm-hmm. Have you seen that open window there? Yeah.
That one.
On the far end there. Yeah, that's our room. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, you can. That one. Oh, it's clear.
Here we are. We are from church and. Now we are going to rest a bit and then we start studying our daily routine.
Sure.
Actually, we came here for studies, so now we are going to take some breakfast and then continue with our studies. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's the core business.
Mm-hmm, that's the core business.
And we call this Unza Trolley, though not built by Unza. From Pick and Pay, but Unza Trolley. Mm-hmm. Wow. That is Dennis Meeting entering the level. Sure.
Yeah, I'm going to rest. Anyway, I'm hungry, you know?
This is the level where I've been, you know, staying ever since we came here.
This is our room. So we are about to enter inside.
Sure.
This is room 4. Watch us it.
Yeah, 4.
Have you seen this map?
What one?
Hey, this is Mr. Gracious Chipela.
Gracious Chipela, Nash. He's running away. Look at him. Come back.